Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Test Track 1, Chamber 1 by Marcus Stockley. Not sure if I'm going to do them all in this episode or individual episodes, just depends on how long they are. Guess we'll find out. That's interesting. Don't they already have a portal gun? I think this is like old B-mod or something. What the heck? What was the point of picking up that portal gun? What is this? I'm not even sure what the point of that is. yes, it's like some messed up old B-mod or something. No, but really, what was the point of turning this off with that button? Oh, I know. Okay. Yeah, okay. Really? Oh man, I almost didn't do that time. Okay. Oops. Laser Creeper coming with me. Despo Shade Awake calls these Laser Box, because he thinks that my name stands for Laser Box. My name does not stand for anything. It's just LB. Right. Using that shortly. Let's see. Yep, that does that. Oh, interesting. This is on a timer. Okay, well, there's that. We did it in under 5 minutes, so we'll do the next one, at least, in this episode. Short. Yet again, a portal gun for no reason. Oh goodness, what is going on here? I have to go all the way back up here just to get a portal surface at ground level. What's the point of the light bridge? Oh, I didn't see those portal surfaces there, but still. I mean, I guess we could use the light bridge, but why would anybody ever use a light bridge? Alright. Looks like we wanna do this. Alright. Hey, look at that! It landed staying still. That's amazing. At least that light bridge was not on a timer. Hey, wait a minute. Hey! I've seen Death Switch 808 play this before. Pretty sure. He got really angry at that moving platform. It seems a lot simpler than what I saw him play, though. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention. Whoops. My bad. Let's see, where did it go? All the way over here. Aw, oh, whatever. Yeah, see, this is why Death Switch 808 hates moving platforms, because you have to wait for them. Not really much of a puzzle aspect to them either. Alright, well. I've definitely seen Death Wish 808 play this before, but it just looks more complicated when you played it. Oh my goodness, I'm an idiot. Somebody tell me what the point of this is? This is something that I haven't gotten yet. Oh. Excuse me? What's going on there? It's broken? Are you serious? All right, then. Definitely should work, so I don't know why it's not working. All right, anyway, on to the next. I think this is the last one, right? Again with the squirrel gun. Oh goodness. Oh dear. Please don't tell me this is what I think it is. Oh goodness. And no clipping because I don't want to walk the long distance. Okay, where exactly do we want to go? What's the point of all this? It opens up a way out. Probably could have also... Yeah, I could have also jumped down and then up to here. So there's not really any reason for that elevator to exist at all. Correctly? Wow. That is amazing. Whoa, that is not how the game is supposed to work. I think you've got some stuff to fix there. Might be an issue with old B-mod. Anyway, I think that's it. So as always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!